Hi friends, this is Vitansh and this is the video where we are comparing Lenovo's latest offering, the K4 Note, with its predecessor, the K3 Note. The K3 Note was an extremely popular smartphone for Lenovo in the year 2015, and Lenovo is hoping to follow up its success with its successor. First up, in terms of pricing, both the devices are priced slightly differently. The K3 Note is priced at ₹9,999, while its successor, the K4 Note, is priced slightly higher at ₹11,999. The K4 Note is also available with VR headset, and that bundle will cost you ₹12,499. In terms of the design language, both devices are vastly different. In the case of K3 Note, you get a plastic body, while K4 Note comes with metallic edges, and it's also very easy to hold thanks to curved back. Although just like the K3 Note, the back is made of polycarbonate and is prone to smudges. In both the cases, you can remove the back panel to insert the SIM card and micro SD cards. Both the devices are built around a 5.5-inch display, and colors appear to be very sharp on both the devices. In terms of UI, both devices come with Android 5.0 Lollipop. However, the Vibe UI is different. In case of the K3 Note, the UI has all the apps in the home screen itself, while K4 Note has a dedicated app drawer. Talking about the performance, the K3 Note comes powered by MediaTek MT6752 processor, which offers 8 cores clocked at 1.7 GHz and is coupled with 2 GB of RAM. On the other hand, the K4 Note is powered by 1.3 GHz octa-core processor from MediaTek, which is coupled with 3 gigs of RAM. So both the devices should offer smooth performance. However, in case of multitasking, the K4 Note gains an edge. Storage is same on both the devices, with 16 GB of memory on board. And you can also extend the storage further with the use of a micro SD card. For imagery, both devices come with a 13 megapixel camera, which is supplemented by dual LED flash. However, the K4 Note comes with face detection and autofocus for locking focus on the subject quickly. At the front, you get a 5 megapixel camera on both the devices for selfies. So that was a quick comparison between the K3 Note and K4 Note. We'll bring you more on the K4 Note over the coming days. Till then, stay tuned. This is Nitansh signing off. Thanks for watching.